happy to stand here with all of you united, because we need to fight back. We need to push back. We need to fight those that are attacking our immigrants, attacking our workers, attacking our women's rights. I believe that we need to have the resolve all throughout the nation. If anywhere that can do this, it's the Bay Area because of you all. I want to say that I understand where labor comes from. I understand the strength that it brings us, because I was a member of labor. I was a member of the, not only the teachers union, I was also a member of AFT 2121, and I was also a member of Teamster 2785. And among these labor groups, I would be making minimum wage. Is that right? We need to stand together to make sure our workers that build not only this city, but the whole country, and tell those corporate bosses that without them, they wouldn't have a corporation. So once again, thank you for joining hands today and fighting for our workers. Are we fighting for our... We are fighting for our immigrants, right?
Yes!
We are fighting for our women's right?
Yes!
And we are going to stand together and definitely fight for our workers today.
Yes!
Thank you.